The following is a rebroadcast of CKCO News, originally seen last night at 11:30.
Tonight on CKCO News at 11:30.
Coping with fears about a sexual predator, bringing back the conservation concept, and the dangers of outlawing double hatters.
This is CKCO News at 11:30.
Good evening. Police are looking to the public to get help with their investigation into child abduction attempts. Tonight, worried parents crowded into a school gym in Kitchener.